Hello, and welcome to the Mr. and Mrs. Puppet Show. I'm Mrs. Puppet.
And I'm Mr. Puppet. And we'd like to tell it like it is, and tell it straight up and straight out.
That's right. We love to give our advice along with a song. Today we have an email from Miss Anna. Anna says she has 10 children by 12 different baby daddies.
Huh? What? How'd I do that?
I have no idea. Anna would like to know, how many children do we think is enough? Because she wants to have as many as she possibly can.
What the is wrong with her?
I have no idea. She's been working extra overtime.
Way overtime. Mm-hmm. Close down the shop. Mm-hmm. Give it a rest. Mm-hmm. Retire the jersey.
Mm-hmm. You said it. We think you should raise your 10 children.
Mm-hmm.
And if you have any time left, I don't know how she'll have any time left. But if you have any time left, take up a hobby like swimming, bowling, golf, or even dancing.
Dancing? I love dancing. Remember, Mrs. Puppet? We would tear up a rug.
Yes. I always liked the way you dance.
Oh, thank you, Mrs. Puppet.
If you can do anything, you know how to shake your groove thing, Papa Puppet.
Well, I think shaking her groove thing is what got her in the mess that she's in. 10 kids and 12 baby daddies.
Yes, I agree 100%, dear.
Thank you, Mrs. Puppet.
And thank you for watching. I'm Mrs. Puppet.
And I'm Mr. Puppet.
And until next time,
tune in for some advice and a song.
Yes.
Until then,
puppets out! All right, it's time to go.
Yeah, until next time, we'll see you then.
Whenever y'all screaming, I got the dog going too crazy in here. Me and Mom.
All right, lights out.
Finally.